sir, through which we had Native education alive. He teaches us the importance of handicraft, importance of very small things which we can market locally and get the amount to run our education system. He told us we don't need British funds to run our native education. So, with the non-violence, with the ideology, with the self-fulfilling education, we all are enlightened with Mahatma's decision and laws. But today, when we are talking about international brotherhood, sometimes I think, are we really following his non-violence? Are we really believe in international religion, in international citizenship, humanism? Can we really think about a single nation of world? At times I believe maybe we are not following him properly. So my dear students, as you are the youth of tomorrow, I believe in a positive note that you people will definitely enlighten our cultural heritage shown by Mahatma Gandhi and will teach the world the law of non-violence, the law of international brotherhood. I wish a great day ahead, a great future ahead. Thank you so much. Enjoy the whole day and have proper non-violence, not in action, but also in mind. Thank you.
Many, many thanks.